Good evening and good morning around the world to the Toro team. We do miss you all around over here because it's been a long time that we've all met, and we're really hoping that next award ceremony we should all be together and, you know, celebrate it in style. I am pleased to call on stage Mr. Ravi Gariali, the Managing Director of IPI, Irrigation Products International. Please give him a big round of applause. And to his wonderful team for making this dream come true. I am really curious because I'm really surprised. How does a company win this amazing international award, this amazing bull award from such a renowned corporation like Toro? How do you do it not once but twice in a row? How is it possible? Please enlighten me.
You really want me to tell you the secret?
Yes, please.
It's very easy. Let me show you how it's done.
Before we go ahead, I would like Mr. Ravi Gariali to share his true thoughts with you. Thank you.
Good morning to America and good evening to Australia. They're still awake. And good evening to all of you, my friends. It's an amazing evening that we all here. And I'd like to thank all our Toro friends, Richard Vaughan, Cameron, Andrew Price, Gareth Knight, all these people, Billy Secord, all these people have stood by us in our times of need. And without that support, we would not be really sitting here and celebrating. Also, big thank you to Toro management for considering IPI as the winner for this prestigious award. Now, before I go any further, I would like to relive the moment, that big special award announcement by Toro Chairman Rick Olson.
Moving on to our Category 1 International Distributor of Excellence Award, this recipient engages with its customers with a dynamic and positive energy and was persistent in finding ways to connect with their customers despite unexpected complications due to the COVID-19 pandemic. This distributor increased contact with customers through various social media platforms and video calls, reaching various stakeholders at multiple customer properties. When in-person contact was possible or necessary, distributor personnel camped in safe locations and brought their food and beverages with them so that they could maintain social distance and reduce physical contact. As a prior PI Award recipient, this distributor does not take business success for granted. Rather, they believe they have an obligation to their staff and customers to make continuous improvements in all aspects of the business to support the Toro brand across their territory. The resulting response from customers during this very difficult time has increased revenues, which allowed the distributor to maintain staff and ensure jobs, verifying that everyone had a role to serve the customer. As a personal aside, I'd like to say how integral this distributor was to the successful launch of Toro's Technology Center in 2019. They connected us with the Oxford Golf Club in Pune, India, and supported an employee day on the golf course, including tours and review of the course, maintenance equipment, irrigation systems, and MyTurf technology. It was tremendously powerful in helping our new employees in India, many of whom had never been on a golf course, really connect with the Toro company, exemplifying our business in golf, our products, and our relationships. Our employees in India are some of the most engaged and they send their congratulations and thanks to this distributor for contributing to their success. This Distributor of Excellence Award goes to a second-time PI Award recipient. Congratulations to Irrigation Products International of India, Ravi Dariali, Principal. Fantastic job.
The second award that we got has been much more satisfying. And I tell you the reason, I think you all know. Last year, 2020, was an unprecedented year. We were hit by a pandemic that we had never known, we had never understood, except maybe in the movies or the science fiction we read about it. And what it did was, within hours of notice, we were all shut down. Imagine there was no offices, there were no transportation, there was no railway station, buses, the golf courses, our clients, everything was basically shut down just like that. We were looking at what total job losses, loss of revenue, choking up cash flow, uncertainty, and we didn't know what basically to do, right? And not to forget the human tragedy that it brought with us. All these millions of people stuck in these remote locations, trying to reach home, walking with their children bare feet. I mean, it was tragedy, ultimate human tragedy, and we were facing that and not knowing what to do, how to react, how to respond. And this was a testing time for our team. This was a testing time when we needed to find survival and we needed to serve our customers and without compromising our health, our life. And this is when you all became the captains of the ship. You did not need a commander then. You did not have a general then. Each one of you became a captain and you found the way to survive, to serve the customer. I mean, imagine within days, we had our IT head, Kumar Swami, who connected us all and we were able to work from home and we were able to respond to clients. We were able to raise the invoices. Within days, we had our store people finding a way to keep the supply chain going, without which we would not be able to serve the customer. And we had our service field technicians camping, cooking their food on the roadside in order to reach those remote sites and serve the customers. We had our service managers giving remote instructions and troubleshooting so that the customers can maintain their golf courses. We had incredible team work, the spirit, and everyone was at the task in order to keep the wheel of life going and ticking. You know, it was so easy for them not to do anything. It was simply just sit home and, you know, get depressed and blame the virus. But you did not. You fought and you found the way to serve the customer. And that is an incredible story. And each one of you are the true hero and heroine. So big round of applause for all of you. You know, it reminds me of a very famous analogy by Jim Collins. He's a famous author who's written a book called Good to Great. And in that he describes a business, a successful business is like a bus. And you have to make sure that you got the right people on the bus who are sitting on the right seat. Once you got that, they will figure out how to drive the bus and where the bus to go. And that is what you've done. Congratulations, my friends. Big round of applause. I'm very excited that we have Billy C. Cord from Toro, USA. Give him a big round of applause. And he's with us. And I would request him to please speak and say a few lines to all IPI colleagues here. He's been a great supporter, and he's been involved with IPI from its for many, many years. You know, you have helped us in building our foundation, our SOPs, and especially the aftermarket support. Thank you, Billy.
Yay!
Well, the only thing that would make this more special is if I was actually in India with you to celebrate this momentous occasion, Toro's Distributor of Excellence Award worldwide. So I'm very proud of you, and I wish that I was there with you to shake your hands and congratulate you and to participate in the impending dinner and dance and celebration. But I just wanted to join and thank you for the invitation, to thank you for your partnership. Thank you for representing Toro, for being a strong partner, for everything each and every one of you does for this partnership, because it does take all of us. I often say culture is top down, but it also needs to be from every seam within the organization. And when I look at you, the 100 strong that make IPI what you are, I see the ownership within each of your positions and within each of your souls. So thank you for everything that you do for Toro. Thank you for, most importantly, everything you do for our customers. And thank you for everything you do for IPI. And I hope you know just how much we appreciate each and every one of you for everything you do.
Oh, Richard, hi, a very welcome, a warm welcome to Chennai.
I wish I could be there to join you. It's amazing. I think, you know, as you said, through these difficult times, I'm amazed at the IPI team. I watch your social media. And I think you've done a fantastic job of promoting Toro and IPI. I watch every day. I see something new from IPI. That's fantastic. But I know it also takes a team. It's as I mentioned, it's the service guys still keep going. It's everybody in the back office. It's a real team that keeps it going. So from Toro, we appreciate that, and we're glad to recognize this award from last year, and I will be there at the next one.
We are going to light the lamp. It is a lamp of positivity and with the hope of a bright future. I am really impressed. India is such a vast subcontinent with various languages, cultures, habits, religions. Therefore, it's a hub of arts, a kaleidoscope of colors, and a variety of dances there are, which is what amounts to Bharat.
Yeah, 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 y
You all and congrats.